when you're learning English, always try to bear in mind why you're doing it. So for some people, maybe they want to emigrate. Actually, one of my students one time, they were trying to move to Australia, if I'm not mistaken, and then they had like maybe one or more pictures around their house or apartment of places in Australia. So they could always think, well, I'm doing this because of this goal. And so that can help just to, you don't necessarily, of course, have to have any pictures or anything like that. Just always remember why you're doing it, and maybe you'll find you don't need it so much. So you can just reduce your English learning, or maybe you're going to think you need to do more, or just continue as you are, bearing in mind why you're learning.